Yo, how's it going, everyone? This is 1DoctorGenius, and welcome back to another astonishing Prodigy video. So in today's video, I'm showing you guys how to change your pets in Crystal Caverns. Yes, you guys heard me right, changing your pets in Crystal Caverns. So to start off with, what you guys want to do is you want to make sure that you have went to the nearest waystone next to you, right? So you guys see this thing, it's called the waystone. So what you want to do is you want to click on it and save your progress. Once you answer a question, your Prodigy character will heal up all the way, and yeah, that's basically it. Once your Prodigy character heals up, your progress is saved, okay? So then you're free to do the next following steps. But before I show you guys the following steps, what I need to do is I need to show you guys my pet team. Well, so for my pet team, what I have is I have a Celestia and an Embershed. So let me just go into battle and show it to you guys, okay? So here you go, you can see my pet team. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to reload my page so I can head back to Crystal Caverns. Now for those of you guys who are wondering why did I reload, well, it's not necessary at all. I'm just reloading so I don't have to do the monster battle, because, right? So you guys have seen my pet team. We had a Celestia and an Embershed. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on my map and click on any location except for Tower Town, okay? Don't click on Tower Town because there you cannot change your pets. I mean, you can click on the Dark Tower and stay outside, okay? So let's suppose you've chosen a location. Now what you do is you click on your pet book, clickety doodle. Sorry, now you guys can see I have full access to my pet book. So what I can do is I can remove a pet. Sorry, now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to add my Turgon over here, and yeah. So it looks like our Turgon is added, so you can also move their position over here. It's quite simple, actually. So once you've done that, you do that and click the close button. Now what you do is you head back to Crystal Caverns, click on Crystal Caverns, click on the cave, and click continue button. Make sure that you click the continue button, because if you click the restart button, it will undo all of your progress, okay? So now what I'm going to show you is that my pet team has changed, okay? So let's just battle the crystal monster over here. And what you guys will notice is that my pet team has changed, okay? So there's going to be a Terragon in front. Wait, what? Okay, never mind. So it looks like we have a Celestia up front and then Terragon on the side. So as you guys can see, that wasn't my previous pet team. My previous pet team had an Embershed and a Celestia. So what can you guys tell? Well, this works. So you guys do have a way of switching your pets in Crystal Caverns. So you can save yourself from killing all of your pets or just being a total noob, okay? And if you guys found this video helpful and figured out how to change your pets, give this video a big thumbs up, share it with your friends so they know how to do this, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll catch you all next time. 1DoctorGenius out. As if you want to see more awesome Prodigy videos, here's a playlist which you guys can check out, and here's some of my latest Prodigy videos. So I'll catch you all later. 1DoctorGenius out. Bye, have a good time.
Oh, you're a vision of mission out to serve this bad McLovin. Seniors, I was no, I said, no, we're very young as well.